All right, so in my last video, I sampled this drum break from vinyl and then chopped it up on the SP. So that gave me. So now I'm going to record those drums onto this cassette and then from the tape onto the SP202 and then back onto the 404 again. First, let's EQ this kick. Turn that down a bit. Right, now to sample the tape onto the 202. All right, so I think sampling that on standard has made that just a little bit more gritty. Let's drop the pitch a little bit. Yeah, cool, I like that. All right, now put that back on the 404. So before that was like, and now it's dirtier and lower. I don't know, I dig that more, but the other way was cool too, so I don't know. What do you think? Let me know. All right, cheers guys.